Which seldom happens in filmmaking, you know. This is why I love the theater so much.
Amrit took about a couple of years because he didn't believe that I have written a good script. After 7 years, 7-8 years, we got the rights and we have started shooting for the film.
So there's this debate which is going on right now in terms of that bullying tends to take place in Bollywood and other such things. So in that context, how important is it for on a set for everyone to be comfortable with each other?
It's essential. I mean, that goes without saying. Can you imagine? I mean, a film unit is like a cricket team in the dressing room where everybody hates each other. That would be a bad atmosphere to be in. And it is essential to be able to pull together and to be able to work together and laugh and cry together, which seldom happens in filmmaking. You know, this is why I love the theater so much. That in the theater, everyone is pulling together. Whether you are the leading actor or whether you're doing the lights, you're all helping in everything. The lead actors don't sit in a cocoon and turn up for the performance. They're there, hands on all the time. In a film, that doesn't happen. And you invariably notice that friendships that are formed on outdoor locations seldom last. It's the outdoor location itself which you know makes us sort of flock together. But a feeling of goodwill and a feeling of appreciation for each other is essential in any field.
Atul, you've scripted, I believe, Lal Singh Chadda. Tell us, how's been the experience? It's a big, big film.
No, it was has been a long, long, long journey because I have written the script. I had written it 10 years back almost. And then Amrit took about a couple of years because he didn't believe that I must have written a good script. So he didn't want to hurt me. So we used to meet, but he never heard the script. But after a couple of years, he heard the script and within 30 seconds, he said that I'm going to do this film. And since then, for the last 7-8 years, we were trying for the rights because it is completely based on Forrest Gump. It is adaptation of Forrest Gump. So we couldn't get the rights. And Amir made multiple trips to LA and he met the studio bosses and, you know, a lot of other people and all that. But after 7 years, 7-8 years, we got the rights and we have started shooting for the film. I think we must have completed 60-70% of the shoot, I think. I don't know for sure. But now because of this corona stoppage, the shooting has stopped and we hope to complete it very soon.
And there are reports that maybe the corona pandemic may be introduced in the film as well.
Let's see.